They have the defensive coordinator situation. Yeah. And first name that comes out of the box, Steve Wilks, who was here last year.
Yeah, here's the thing about Wilks. I thought he got a little bit of a bad rap last year because he was dealing with a lot of injuries, especially to the back half. You know, the second and third levels.
Suspension to
and,
Miles
Garrett. And, I mean, a devastating suspension of Miles Garrett. I'm not excusing all the defensive breakdowns on personnel shortages or saying that Steve Wilks couldn't have had a better year. I'm simply saying that I think he was hamstrung by some personnel shortages, and I wouldn't mind seeing him back again.
How about Joe Woods? What do we know about him? Well, he's a 49ers defensive backs coach and a passing game coordinator in 2019, and the Broncos defensive coordinator back in 17-18. Finished third in overall defense.
I hope he can take all of Saleh's secrets with him and bring him here.
That'd be nice. That'd be nice. And he, well, then you've
Wade
got
Phillips.
Yeah, then you got Wade Phillips. Everybody knows his. Look at that. Look at all the stops he's made. And he's had a couple of top 10 defenses there.
Yeah. Been a head coach. You know, I don't know about Wade. I mean, we'll see.
It 72 all, years old.
Well, that's not the fact. That's not the issue to me. I just wonder, you know, if he's as good as he once was. We'll see. I honestly, if it came down to Wilks versus Phillips, I'd take Wilks.
Yeah, so would I. So would I.
But it all depends on the chemistry that Stefanski has with the candidate. I mean, really, if you're the head coach and you're interviewing a guy who's going to be as important as a DC and maybe an OC, by the way. Credit Stefanski for learning the lesson from Kitchens, which is don't dig in about calling your own plays
on
game day.
He didn't turn it down.
No, but he said
we'll
at least he left the door open.
Yeah.
Unlike Kitchens, who right up until the end was like, I'm calling my own plays.
I don't want the head coach calling the plays. I don't care how sharp he is, whatever. I need him to be involved in the entire scope of the game.
Right, and I also think that Stefanski, as smart as he is, with the ability to process information as quickly as he does, he can overrule, he
Absolutely.
Can veto any call.
Hopefully they're out of the huddle quicker and they've got that play called. You can